Frank.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Coach and back on the video, and today's gonna be the Last of Us remaster walkthrough part number 5. As we're picking up where we last left off with the high school escape, as we could not find any gas, and now we're trying to push this vehicle out to maybe trying to search for some parts in the end.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now,
come on.
Now hit it. Hit it.
Nice, she got it.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Come on now. Push it again.
Okay,
from
the other side, your left.
Oh. Crap. Out of bullets. Ah! Now bite me. Crazy, crazy, crazy! Out of my face. Oh!
Back to the truck.
Hurry up, though. More of them gonna be coming. Yeah! Move it!
Keep
pushing. Come on, come on, come on.
To the right!
Oh, good lord. To the face. God dang it, the fuck out! I'm trying to beat that other dude up. Dang it! You can't fight those clowns. Come on, come on, come on.
We just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Around that house! To your right!
Flying crazy, flying crazy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah, don't let crazy get you. Come on, come here, come here.
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Come on, 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 come on.
Really? Fuck my day up. You know that, Joel.
Oh my goodness. Come on. Jesus Christ.
Get her to the hill.
Thank you. Taking too long with that girl.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
I got it.
All right, Ellie, start it up. Sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means you back.
Oh!
Go! Leave him! Let's get out of here!
Come on, go!
Go! Go! Lord!
Thank you! Get out of here! Nice! You got it working! Oh, my goodness. She got some juice in her tank.
Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit,
she did save it.
She did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh.
Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Dang. don't know why Bill don't want to come with us. That's all him though. I wonder if he survives.
Oh man!
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
Yeah.
Hey, cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
Oh, she did take some. I knew she did.
What else did you get?
Well,
a gun.
Here. This make you all nostalgic.
Oh.
That is actually before my time.
Yeah.
That is winter, though.
That goes to copyright music.
Nothing.
Dang it.
Oh. I'm sure
hopefully
your
copyright
friend
will
be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Oh.
How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together?
Oh, Lord.
I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude!
242-mile drive to Pittsburgh. Good Lord.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
She tired now.
Oh, perfect.
Now what?
Intercession is blocked.
Screw it.
Head down south. These sounds are really, really deserted. What is that?
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Oh my god.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Oh my god, he's outside. Oh my goodness!
Lord, if you hear me, my
hand. Oh my god! That was a hit of Jesus Christ. Ooh. My only hope of getting out of this thing. Just wet.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here. Shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit.
I'm grabbing your leg. Bye. Oh my goodness. Oh! Oh, no, no. Oh! Ah! Oh my god, his neck. Oh! He kicked him in the face! Oh my god! Ew, that's disgusting.
Motherfucker! What is wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Oh, jeez. Got a gun.
Stay down!
Oh, yeah. I got some good in here. Sure do. Hey, get in cover. Crap. Good night.
Behind you.
What's the matter with you people? Shot me. You have to do things at once, guys, so bear with me. Trying to get this video for you guys.
That's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
I have no freaking ammo, guys. None at all. I need ammo like now. If I find me a gun like now, using my ammo, taking them out. If I can fight those guys head on. Looking. Final health. All right, come on. Get out of here. Oh, my fault.
Yeah.
All right,
go.
Go, 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 go.
See if you can get it propped open with something.
There's something pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Now!
How can it go?
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Oof. Oof. Anything I could use? What's this? Interesting. Smoke bomb. Organized cigarette smoke screen that hides you from enemies to ignite a concentrated burst. So any enemy caught in the explosions, enemies can't see you still won't shoot at your target. They can't see you, dislocate, overwhelm, or rush, and while enemies stop. Perfect. I like this one.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides. Oh.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people?
We'll
take that as a yes.
I think
it's one. Hmm. Interesting. Good lord. You store the dead bodies here. And take the shoes and stuff. And use them. And keep track of everything they have. It's crazy, bro. That's how desperate they got.
Oh, I don't think these guys are infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Yeah, they were just killed for parts.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
I don't like that, guys. So it's me somebody. They got bells tolling. That means they're waking up the rest of everybody else. Prepare for a fight.
Oh, good. Something else can drive me crazy with.
Whistling's loud, though, Ellie. Calm that down. I don't know what's out here.
What was that?
Oh, no. Let me get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
A sniper.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing. I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold on lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forge while we're waiting for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
He has no idea. Ooh, the smoke bomb.
What are you gonna do to him?
Just keep moving. Then you have to fire my gun. That bus they took, we gotta get over there. Use that to get over. Yep. Oh, shut down.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
We'll get there in due time, Ellie.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Yeah, hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Let me see if I can grab something. Crap baskets. My fault, guys. Here we go. That's a gun. So get the hell out of him. He's so useful. Let's go. You get shot. Ain't so tough now, are you? Shotgun ammo?
Yeah.
Over here!
Chicken shit!
Dang, he got me. I knew I should have healed up. I was trying to get here to him. We gotta burn it down. Bam! can't see. Yeah.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna survive.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Alright, y'all, let's keep moving. Jeez, that was too close, man. I had to cook craft for two more health kicks.
You gotta be crazy to string your soldiers.
If you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
Alright.
The people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here.
That'd be my bet.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see where this leads us.
They ain't effective, but they just trying to fight back and save themselves.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Save my light. Need it for later. Yeah, this has been awesome getting to play. I've been really enjoying this part.
Down.
We're already halfway to the bridge, and so we may get halfway, I'll end it. And yeah, we'll get to the bridge in part 6. Alright, they left the thing now.
Alright. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plane.
How I'm gonna get you up there? I don't want to go confront them, but I think we have to, though. Okay, we got no choice. I'm looking for a way to... Look like a Barbie crashed into, and they did that same thing. Like, I really can't live in the world of The Last of Us, man. I really can't.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Gotta get to it. This is for Ellie, that's why. Ellie, where you at?
What's
oh, she can't.
On?
Get on it. We're coming to the hotel.
Wow.
worry, I ain't gonna drop it.
Go. Yeah, that's not good. We're not going that way.
Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Yeah, I think I like it. Where we came in from. I think I found the way up. Bingo. See where this leads. Gotta make the jump. Dang it. 2-4. Additional seating upstairs. This was a big bar. It really was a big bar. Okay. Bingo.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
About to find out.
If not, let's get the shoe. Here we go.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before? It all went to shit on me.
No, I don't believe Joel never stayed in a place like this. This is a nice house and such bar.
I bet we can get up there.
It's too high.
Let's see what we can find.
I would too. Well, the coffee drinker, I don't know how y'all live. I don't know how the coffee drinker live in this society. It's tough. It's a fancy hotel though, I ain't gonna lie. So how do we get out of here though? She's weird in your own way, Joe. Don't be playing. In your own way. Okay. How do we find a way out of here? Came in from. Can't go back out there.
Hey, there's a ladder back here.
Where? Ah, there we go. No, I never found that. Yeah. So I accidentally the ladder. My ladder must have got trapped. Yeah. We gotta figure out how to knock this thing out, though. Oh, move it. I'm still listening. I'm crazy. They probably put that trap in there so we don't go anywhere. Put it right here for now. So we can find a way out of here. Let's see. Maybe that's the way out of here.
I'm on it.
I really want to try to get a way out too, because that look interesting too. A way out. Nice.
Oh shit. Get down.
How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being.
Damn it!
Shit.
Oh my god, he just shoots him in the head.
Watch my back. Oh, shit.
He's got a gun!
I ain't gonna shoot his own partner though. In case he lives, like, why you shot me? He's out against him.
Oh, son of a...
Holy shit.
Everything's cool. Let's do this.
What you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do, huh?
You're dead, asshole.
No, I ain't. Good night. Let's get out of here. Much stuff as you can. Alright. We gotta move now. Like now. Holy crap. See what time it is, cause I gotta watch. I gotta get ready for the Cavs. I gotta get ready for the Warriors and Rockets games. And upload this for y'all. So, yeah. I'll watch the time. Appreciate the support, y'all. Y'all been beast. Where's the exit out of here? Bingo. Came from this one. And that one. What is this one? Oh I'm gonna run in one big circle. Yeah, this way. Let's try the other side then, because I don't see nothing over there. It's just like one big circle. No way out. Let's go this way. Note this stuff. We'll be done in a second. Let me block off. So he's blocked off. Crap. Never go that way. Like, where do we go though? Like, it's confusing. So we went up here, okay. So we got it here. There's two doors. Where's the next obstacle? Back here? I'm not back here yet. Dead end. Use the stair. Oh, this stairway right here. Okay. I was wondering, it had to be back here somewhere. Who's talking? Other side. Burn it down. Alright, once we get scared of the side, I gotta go, guys, because it's almost time for the Cavs Rockets. Alright. I'm like, I'm running with them, like, get my exercise in. Alright, they gotta be near. Where's the stairwell? Should be in a stairwell somewhere. Nothing back here. Where's Ellie's at? Bingo. And my ammo. Oh, that's a crossbow and this slow gun.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try.
Well, let's go get it then. Once we get halfway to the bridge, I'm in this.
Let's see where this goes.
Alright, here we go.
in case.
That looks like a way through.
Yeah, this
is our
way.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Are you skinny? So you should be good anyway. Come on, Ellie. Waiting on you. Alright. Gotta perform this jump nice and easy. Okay? Nice and easy.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
Make it quick, Ellie. Very low. Oh my god! Holy crap. Joe's shoulder.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Yeah, obviously.
I'm gonna have
to land down
there, okay?
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Oh, God.
I'll try.
Fix my shoulder up first.
Alright. Where to now?
Alright, guys. Well, guys, it's time for me to end the stream, end the episode here. Hope you guys enjoy. What a turn of events. We cleared the hotel. We, as we're making our way to the bridge, and we was able to escape with the vehicle. Nice part. Nice end to this part. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you on the next one where we try to get back up to Ellie and escape this hotel, head over to the bridge. I'm Coltrane. Talk to you guys in the next part. Peace.